today's Bible verse. Romans chapter 8, verse 1. There is therefore now no condemnation to those who are in Christ Jesus, who they do not walk according to the flesh, but according to the Spirit. God bless you.